Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're going straight into the deals. I know it's a slower week, but we still got some deals. So let's start out with the Garnier. So the Garnier is buy two get a $5 extra care bug, and the cheapest items are these blackhead scrubs that are priced at $6.99. So if you pick two of those up, that's going to total you up to $13.98. Check your accounts to see if you have a 2 off 10 CRT. If you do, you'll pay $11.98 out of pocket, get back a $5 extra care bug, and submit that receipt to Ibotta for $2 on each facial scrub, making your final cost just $2.98 for both, or $1.49 each. Next, we have some sunscreen. So the Copper Tone sunscreen is on a spend 20, get a $10 extra care buck. Remember, if you have a CRT for sun care, you can definitely add that into this deal. So I'm picking up one of the face ones that is priced at $10.79 and one Copper Tone Kids that is priced at $11.29. These two items are gonna total me up to $22.08. But remember, we do have $2 printables from coupons.com. Mine are expired, but if you need new ones, go ahead and print some out from coupons.com. So I'm using two of these. That's gonna bring me down to $18.08 out of pocket, but then I'm going to get back a $10 extra care buck, making my final cost just $8.08 for both of these, or $4.04 each. And if you have that, that sunscreen CRT, that's gonna make it a lot better. Next, we have these STEM items, so like this mosquito repellent and the rest of these STEM items on a spend 15, get a $5 extra care buck. So the cheapest option for this promotion is picking up two of these fruit fly items that are priced at $9.29. So if you pick two of those up, that's gonna total you up to $18.58, which you will pay out of pocket, get back a $5 extra care buck, and submit that receipt to the coupons.com app for $7.50 back for purchasing two, and two Ibotta for $4, so $2 on each one, making your final cost just $2.08 for both of these, or $1.04 each. We do have the printable version for these STEM items. So if you go to coupons.com, you can print this out. However, on Ibotta, it does exclude manufacturer coupons to be used with the Ibotta offer. So that's why I suggest you just stick to it all digital, but it is completely up to you. If you want to try it out with a printable and submit your receipt to Ibotta, that is completely up to you guys. I'm just letting you know about the Ibotta offer. Moving on, remember guys, we are by the cooler, so my laundry items are by the cooler. I'm so sorry about that loud noise in the back, but we're starting our spend 30, get a $10 extra care buck. So I'm picking up a one Tide that's on sale for $12.99, and I'm going to be using a $3 digital coupon for this. The second item I am picking up is the Game Flings up here, and I do have a $3 printable that I got from the PNG website for these Game Flings. And then the third item that I will be picking up for my spend 30 is one of the Downy beads that are up here. And these are on sale for $6.99. And we do have a $2 digital that is attaching to these. So let's go ahead and add our three items to the cart. Our three laundry products totals up to $32.97, but we're using a $3 digital, a $2 digital, and this $3 printable for the Game Flings. So after our coupons, our two digitals, and our printable, we'll pay $24.97 out of pocket, get back a $10 extra care buck, making our final cost $14.97 for all three items, or just $4.99 each. I was so lucky to receive the 6 off 30 purchase CRT in the mail, so I'm adding in this with my spend 30, get a $10 extra care bug. That makes my final cost drop down to $8.97 for all three of my items, or just $2.99 each item. Next, we're going to get some freebies. So these Fast Twitch that are right here, the Gatorade energy drinks, are on sale at $2 for $4.50 this week. Ibotta is giving back $1 for each one, limit of 5 on Ibotta, and Fetch is giving back $1.25. Well, my husband's Fetch is giving back $1.25 for each one, limit of 5. My Fetch is actually only giving back $1, so just check your Fetch to see what you're getting back for these. So we'll pay $4.50 out of pocket, then get back a $2 from Ibotta and a total of $2.50 from Fetch, making them completely free. I just checked my account and I actually have a 3 off 12 CRT that is attaching to these. So I'm picking up a total of 6 drinks. So remember, they're on sale $244.50. So 6 drinks is going to total me up to $13.50. After the 3 off 12 CRT, I'll pay $10.50 out of pocket, submit to Ibotta for $5, and to Fetch for $6.25, making them all completely free and a 75 cent moneymaker. The last deal of the day is the Colgate Total. So Colgate Total is on a spend 10, get a $5 extra care bug. And as I was scanning the toothpaste, I found this specific Colgate Total, the Clean Mint 3.3 ounce. This one was attaching to two digitals. So it was attaching to the regular Colgate Total and to the Optic White Digital. If you can, guys, if you can find more of these, pick up two of these and two mouthwash that are priced at $5.29. That's going to total you up to $19.96. So if your store follows the 98% rule, you can definitely do this. So pick up those four items. Use both the $4 digitals and a 3 off 18 Colgate CRT. That will leave you to pay $8.96 out of pocket, getting back a $10 extra care bug, making your final cost completely free, and a $1 moneymaker. My store only had one, so I can't do it like that. I was getting a little too excited with this toothpaste when I found out it was attaching to two digital coupons, but I'm still picking it up. It's priced at $4.69, and I'm moving down here to pick up a mouthwash that is priced at $5.29. So these two items are going to total me up to $9.98. I am going to use that 4 off 2 Colgate Total digital coupon, leaving me to pay $5.98 out of pocket, but getting back a $5 extra care bug, making my final cost just 98 cents for both of these, or 49 cents each. And we are out. My big bag is right there. Let me take out my receipts so I can go over those with y'all. Alrighty, guys, so we are out of the store. I did two transactions. The first one is on my account. So I had so many extra care books that were going to expire in 2 days. It was $28 in extra care books that were expiring. But I went ahead and used them all. So here is my transaction. I got the drinks that I showed y'all, the Gain, the Tide, the Downy, and the two Colgate. So the only printable I used was my $3 printable for the Gain. I got that 4 off 2 Colgate digital, the $3 Tide for the liquid, the Tide liquid, the $2 Downy, the 6 off 30, the 3 off 12, and $28 in extra care bugs. So my subtotal came out to $7.45. Here is everything. So here are my items, and here are my digitals, that one printable, my CRTs, and my extra care bugs. Like I said, my subtotal was $7.45. So I got back $5 in extra care bucks for spending $10 on Colgate, and $10 in extra care bucks for spending $30 on the laundry products. I also submitted my receipt to Ibotta, where I got back a total of, what was it, $5 for the drinks. And then I submitted my receipt where I got back $1.25 for each drink on Fetch, making my final cost just $7.45 for everything. So basically, I used those extra care books that were expiring to pay for those drinks, because I didn't know I was going to get the Ibotta offers back. So I changed my extra care books into cash, if that makes sense, and for those Fetch points, which are basically gift cards. So that's what I did there. And then in my second transaction, which was for my husband's account, I had $5 in extra care bucks expiring in 2 days as well. So I just did the copper tone there. So instead of getting one face copper tone and one kids copper tone, I just went ahead and picked up two of the face copper tones. I did find a second one closer to check out, to like where the seasonal items are. So I went ahead and picked up two of those. So they were priced at $10.79 each. I used those $2 printable coupons. I did roll a total of, let's see, $18 in extra care bucks. Yeah, $18 in extra care bucks, just because I didn't want to pay nothing out of pocket. But my actual final price or final cost for that would have actually been like $7 and some change. So like $8, I guess you can say. So here's my stuff. Nothing big there. But that is basically everything that I got today. Can you see my face is like really, really red? It is hot, guys. It is so, so hot. I already turned on the AC in my car and I am still really, really hot. But that is everything I have for y'all, guys. Thank you so much for being here. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel if you haven't. And I will see y'all very soon. Bye, guys.